Shara says, hi guys, welcome back to the Realty Viewings. Tose, we have this listing, located at 1044 Royal Castle Rock Terrace, Valley Spring Avenue. Shara says, today. Shara says it's nicknamed Vista Chappelle Estate. Shara says, once you reach the cul-de-sac at the end of the tree-lined driveway, you will immediately notice the unique architecture. Shara says, in the middle of the cul-de-sac is an acacia tree. This home is for sale for 2,000 golden ingots. Shara says, stepping inside the home, you are greeted by the two-story entry with large windows, and a birch log chandelier with real end rods. Shara says, entryway. Shara says, stepping inside the sunken living room, you will notice the big windows, and the recently redone chef's kitchen. Shara says, there are two ladders leading up to the primary master suite. In total, Thai home has 12 bedrooms. Shara says, the Shara says, the master suite also features a balcony overlooking the chandelier. Shira says this wing features 6 bedrooms, and the other one features 5. They are connected via a bridge. Shira says this wing features a bonus kitchen. Shira says each wing also features its own meeting room with a roof balcony. Shira says one of the wings could also be turned into a garage if you don't require. Shira says 12 bedrooms. Shira says 1044 Royal Castle Rock Terrace Valley Spring Avenue is located in the newest neighborhood called Imperial Crescent Estates. Shira says as always, for more information on this and other listings, come on down to Capella Realty, located at 2779 Maze Runner Lane. Shira says thanks for watching, please like, subscribe, comment down below, and hit the bell to never miss an upload. Thanks for watching and until next time, bye y'all.